As you know, your game is coming up. You'll remember that the team uses various techniques. We will review these techniques with special attention to the use of death blows.
There are certain areas that the skilled opponent will endeavor to strike.
Especially you got for our game. Skilled opponents, the old fist in the face technique.
The team has a very eccentric playing style. Familiarize yourself with the basic techniques.
Now nobody's gonna take us, rules or no rules. All right, if I go down, I know my team is with me.
I ain't got a short temper. I got a quick reaction to bullshit in a tight circle only few could enter. If I diss you, I meant I just scratch them off of the list. Like, yeah, I'm finished with them hidden agendas. I'm far from a beginner, never been a contender. Shit, I be battling myself, cause ain't nobody better. See that man in the mirror? He the realest forever. But once I get a funny vibe, I rock with you never. I kept my distance from niggas, it's always wishing I fall. I gave them chances and hoping that shit was different, but nah, they still extended they hand, and I just think it's bizarre. These triple lefts on my wrist are way more than a scar. When you playing with snakes, gotta reshuffle your cards. You could try to change your disguise, nigga, but I still know who you are. I came too far to let you jump in my car. You wasn't there for the ride, and don't be there when I park, nigga.
What's this dude's name?
Excuse me, you're not paying a whole lot of attention, are you?
Say, why don't you do me and the boys a favor? I mean, since you know everything there is,
no,
we sure appreciate it. Why don't you give us a little demonstration, show us how you make that big rep down there.
Willing, dealing, spilling blood on the beat. Not just any MF and no half stepper could fuck with me. When I go in, dismember all cats. They'll remember my raps when I'm gone like November. No cap, this old boombox put you in a tomb. Watch gave me the power to step on rappers like Goombas. Power like the shroom or flower from a question mark box. Yo, let it all spark. Don't forget the Keith J. Scrape it like a cheese grate. Food. The album's now a keepsake. It keeps taste. The bar's mad rich. Other rappers not the real thing, like a gag gift. I fling them on some rubber band shit like they elastic. When they charge, fuck a card, Joe decline the plastic. With the finest hand script, watch this sound stick around longer than Sanskrit.
I'm the untouchable.
Pride ourselves on being a power team. Might sacrifice a little 3 minutes down on the track. So we have a few methods here. Use what you got. Use your pad. Hit, move, you get away from the wreck. Don't come across in here. You get all twisted. Now, third method. Use all the track, come down, and drop kick them. Ears. And they're real important, too. Eyes. Use them. Lock your eyes on the target. Don't lock your eyes in any one spot. This game isn't all in the muscle. Use your head.